All right. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. What is good, y'all? What's good, everybody? What is good? How's everybody? Thank you for coming on here. What's up, bro? Peace. Doing a rant right now. What up? All right.
What up?
You see what I'm on right here? Look, on my rat. You see what I'm on my rat?
Oh, man. Yes.
All right. Put the wash down right here. All right, y'all. I hate when people do that. What's good, everybody? What's good? Y'all know who I am. The Realest Nigga on Facebook. Realest Nick on YouTube. What's good, everybody? What's good, John? What's up, John? How's everybody doing? What's up? Got Don Delk in the house. What's up, Delk? How you doing? Love your last. Nice last name. Hey. What's up, Patty? What's up, Sherry Mohugs in the house? What's up, Emily Book? I see you. Let me give you a wave. What's up? All right. Is that my baby right there? Let me get her a wave too, baby. Love you, baby. This is my baby. Is that Sod in the house, man? We got the Facebook legend up in the house. Is Sod in the house? Do I see this dude on? Did he come in here? Oh yeah, what's up, y'all? But anyway, y'all, I just wanna bring something to y'all. I just wanna bring a quick rant and what's gonna happen with me. What's gonna happen when you dealt with me? It's going to eventually happen. I'm gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it's gonna happen with all of y'all, but it's gonna happen with 90% of y'all. It's gonna happen, and then you got 90% of people gonna come. 90% or somewhere else gonna come over here. Okay. So I ain't gonna be with y'all long. I just wanna talk a little bit. I just wanna rant a little bit. I just wanna bring it a little bit, okay? So what's good, y'all? So I'll be putting this on YouTube a little bit. I'll be downloading this on YouTube in a little bit. And I see your nose, I see your little crazy ass. The fake ass. Fake ass. Bunny the Bars looking ass, nigga. Look, I don't went on a transgender side on your ass. I'll show ass, man. Come take these insults. But anyway, what's up, Bella? Good to see you. Good to see you over here, man, y'all. But I'm going to say one thing about me right here. If your friend requests me, or if our friend requests you, and we Facebook friends, or if you follow me, if you hit that like button on my public figure page, or if you hit that subscribe button and you don't know what you're getting into, I'm going to eventually, listen to me, y'all, I sign up to this social media just to piss y'all off, just for y'all to eventually block me. And I told people, they thought I was crazy. And I said this, you know, you send me a friend request? I'm like, yeah, I sent you a friend request. I said this, why? Because I see how you is. You're going to eventually block me or unfriend me. No, I won't. You keep it real. I like how you keep it real. Like, okay. You like how I keep it real? Okay. Let me show you how much you like how I keep it real. Okay? You heard me? And they like this here. Oh, I love you, Mo. Boom, boom, boom. Woody woo. Hooty woo. And my master beat voice. Hooty hoo. We love you, Maurice Delk. Maurice Delk, you the shit. You dig? And then, as soon as they get in their feelings, as soon as I say something about them, well, it ain't about them, but it's something that convicts them, and they get pissed off. You feel what I'm saying? They get pissed off But I don't give a fuck if you get pissed off. Motherfucker get pissed off so much that they pissed on themselves. I mean, talking about pissed off, I'll make you piss on yourself, motherfuckers. That's how much I hurt your feelings. Not just to make you piss on yourself, I'll make you shit on yourself. Get out your feelings. Leave your feelings at home. But you motherfucker don't do it. I told you motherfuckers about what my channel is about. I told you motherfuckers what I'm about, but you motherfucker don't fucking listen. So you set your own motherfucking self up. What's up, John? Eagle Super Bowl, man. Fuck your Eagles. Next. Okay. I will eventually piss you off. I had people. You know what I'm saying? I just called it out. I had people. Look. Unfriend me. One of my ex-brother-in-law. Okay, I'll call your name out. Man. He unfriended me. Then he friended me back on Facebook. Asked me for an interview. I interviewed him. And I pissed him off again. I don't know what I do, what I did, what I said. But I don't give a fuck what I said, because I done said. And he unfriended me again. They come back. They come back. But look, hold on. What Kelly say? Babe, you said, no, I didn't, John Lamont. Now I have to check. I have a wild video of Maurice Dell. Kelly, oh, my God. Baby, don't do me like that, baby. Because you know I will put some goddamn hot sauce on you while you sleep. I'm petty. John, what's that word we always say? Petty stars, petty time stars. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, better pissed off than pissed on. You dig? Kelly petty, man. That's why we made for each other, because you petty. Then a motherfucker. What's up, Emily? It's not going to happen with me. It's not realistic to agree with anyone 100% all the time. We all have family. Has anyone agreed on everything 100% of the time? I know that. But it's the truth. And I tell motherfuckers that, but you motherfuckers don't even motherfucking listen. All you motherfuckers want to do is get a thrill about being, you get a thrill about your butt being hurt. You get a thrill about that. You love being butt hurt because you be butt hurt so much. You love it. You love that your butt hurt. You love being butt hurt. You love the pain in your butt. You love the pain in your butt. You love that. You know? And it's real. What's up, Michelle Wise? Good to see you. I ain't seen you in a minute. Yeah, John, you already know. Petty time stars right now, my sand nigga. Petty time stars now. You see, I said it right there. We can agree to disagree. But then I'm at this point, man, I can just disagree and fuck the agreement, because you motherfuckers don't like when I, man, fuck that. I'm just going to disagree, motherfucker, and say fuck all you motherfuckers. Next. You know, what's going on, Carly? Good to see you. I see all the old Facebook grass who's coming out of the Woolworth. What's up, y'all? Good to see y'all. Thank y'all for coming up on here. Look, it's been so long. Look, I grew a beard. Y'all ain't never seen me with a beard, man. Shout out to Kelly Ray. Boom, boom, boom. I ain't never grew a beard. I had that iced tea goatee. You know what I'm saying? Anger isn't a dream that runs anyone feel like they are. But what I'm going to say is people eventually block me. They eventually unfriend me. But I can give two flying fucks about you unfriending me, because I don't need you in my motherfucking space any motherfucking way. Because this is who I am, motherfuckers. And people get triggered. This is the time that people get triggered. This is the time that people get triggered. Because they want to get triggered. They want to get they want to be have their feelings hurt. But we gotta be honest with ourselves. We gotta be honest with everything. Because you have look everybody. They're trying to kill us all. The globalists is trying to kill us all. The globalists want to destroy us. They want to kill us all. The masks are going to kill us if y'all keep wearing a mask. I know y'all think it's fun wearing a mask. Y'all want to, but I ain't, look, hoo-wee, it ain't fun wearing that mask. The mask will kill you. It will kill your spirit, not just your body, not just your flesh. It will kill your spirit. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Hoo-sha-ba-ba-ba-ba. Let me stop it. Somebody stop playing with God. Ain't nobody playing with God. Them tongues ain't even real. Them same words I be using. Never have unfriended you and never will. Okay. I'm gonna do a test on everybody. See, y'all gonna really unfriend me. Look at me. I don't think I've been. I haven't stepped up my game for you to unfriend me. I don't think I stepped up my game enough for y'all to block me. I don't think I stepped up my game enough for y'all to get triggered. I don't think I stepped up my game. It's time to step a game up more before I can trigger somebody. Because I told y'all, I am here. I said many times. I've said it many times. I am only here on Facebook and to get banned. I'm here only to get banned. I'm only on YouTube to get banned. I am here to get banned. I am on Periscope to get banned. I am on these socialist platforms to get banned. That's why I'm here. This is why I'm here, just to get banned. This is why I'm here to get banned. I am here to get banned. I'm here to get blocked. Because if a person blocked me, if a person unfriend me, that means I have accomplished something. That means I have touched the soul. That means I have touched the nerve. What's going on, Lori Moore? I see you. Go Bears. My body, my choice. It goes both ways. You know? But if you know Maurice Delk, you would shut the fuck up. If you know Maurice Delk, let Maurice Delk do Maurice Delk. If you know me. If you know me. Like I said, just shut the fuck up if you know me. If you don't know me, shut the fuck up. See, it goes both ways on this. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all people are full of fuckery. You people are full of shit. Y'all full of filth. Full of fuckery. Fuckery is filth. Shit is filth. And all this. I'm all in. What's up, Apostle Wiggins? We got the apostle. We got a preacher in the house. What's up, preacher? You on my platform. I'm cussing. I ain't finna watch my language around you, Apostle. What's up, Apostle? My nigga. Much love to you. You probably went to the rally yesterday, man. I couldn't go, man. You know, thanks to the Chinese virus, I couldn't go. You know, messed up my schedule. The Chinese virus messed up my schedule and couldn't go. It was scheduled another time, you know. But you know, it is what it is. Good to see you, Apostle. Much love to you, man. I'm still waiting on a one-on-one interview with you. I'm still waiting on that, Apostle. I'm still waiting on this. I'm still waiting on this. We can go live on Facebook, YouTube, Sam. I'm still waiting on your apostle. Let's do this. You know, I know you got a word. I know you got a word from the Lord for everybody. Come on now. We all got a word, but I know you got a word, man. Come on, man. That's my dude, man. Shout out to your Apostle Wiggins. he a cool apostle, man. He ain't one of them uppity ass apostles, man, that I want to just slap the shit out of. Let me be honest. See, this is raw. He ain't one of them uppity-ass preachers that I want to just like, God, because come on now. He ain't real. He'll sit at the barbecue with you while you're drinking on your beer, while you're chilling over there, while he's still sitting over there praying for you, kicking it with you, walking with you, talking with you. Because that's what you call a Christ-like mentality, you dummies over here. This is what's called a Christ-like mentality right here. You dig? All right. What's up, Bella? What's up, Linda? Linda Davis, I see you. I'm drinking on some sparkling fruit punch. I'm on my lunch break at work. And I literally got like 8 minutes on my lunch break. I just came to shoot the stuff with y'all. When you call it, I'll be there. All right, I'm going to PM you, man. And I'm going to set up. I want to set one up on Thursday. I'm off Thursday. Let's set one up, man. I'll try not to curse. I don't know if I ain't going to curse. I'm going to let you talk. I ain't going to curse. I'll just find ways around it. I'll be like, that's effed up instead of fucked up. I'll say it like that. Hey, Marita. You know? Can I get a witness? I'm over here chilling. What y'all know about this grown folks music?
Oh, sing it. Oh, you looking sweet, baby. Yes, indeed.
Funk We was on a dance floor, shaking our thing to a funky beat with a go-go swing. Everyone was watching, they did it shocked, amazed at how fun.
All right, I don't pick too much music, but Facebook got flagged. Apostle said, I can't wait to see you in Hope Coleman. Oh, man, that's the 1-2 punch over here. Boom, boom, right, left, you're toothless. Then you say, God damn, they ruthless. John said, RSBN is showing Trump rallies continually on YouTube. President Trump has a new rally. All right, be real. Apostle Peter have cursed. He did. Look, Apostle Peter has cursed. He told, look. He said, I will fuck you up. That's what he's, he cut your ear off. He said, nigga, you better get off my Jesus. Right there, cut that nigga, keep it real. You know? See, I'm gonna justify cuss words. But you already know, Paso. Have a good night. Make dinner.
I can tell you how to catch a crew. It's your first day.
You say have a good night, man. We'll make dinner. Funky. 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 But anyway, I will eventually piss a nigga off. I will eventually do this. Get the hell out your feelings. You know? But it's been a long year. It's been a long 2020. 2020 has been full of surprises. It has been full of surprises. This is why we got to rise, because 2020 has been full of surprises. And that's the truth, and that's the proof. And that's what I'm going to say. That's what I said. Because we got to be ahead. Okay? But I'm signing off right now. I'm signing off. And much love to you. Hey, Apostle, man. I'm going to pee on you. I do want to do a one-on-one with you, man. Let's just talk, man. Let's get some anointing over here. Love you, baby. Kelly Ray and Al. What's up? Yeah. That's my baby right there, man. Hey, that's the woman I'm about to marry, man, in a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to surprise y'all, man. You know, for real, man. It's time for me to settle down. Have me to chill, which I already been settled down, man. Love my life came right here, man. Despite my pettiness, she put up with me. Despite my craziness, she put up with me. And man, how many women gonna put up with my crazy ass? I'm gonna say it like that. And that's real. It's been a full moon all year, yeah. Full of werewolves, full of wolves in sheep clothing, full of open wolves, everything. You dig what I'm saying? And that's real, man. And you said I gotta pee. Okay, got it. It's a water bill. Let's be PC and say water bill. Don't say B. That's an inappropriate word over here. But I'm heading out here, y'all. Much love, man. I really appreciate y'all, man. And I gotta get my ass to work. I'm not out of here because I'm tired of talking. I'm actually literally got 2 minutes to get back in. Okay? I see y'all people later, okay? And catch me on YouTube live later. I'll be on YouTube being petty tonight. And if you ain't got nothing to do, come check me out. Okay? Thick skin only. Word on the YouTube streets. Now!